Blaster Master. You're in a very complicated multi-level world. Be sure to make a map and pay close attention to the exact steps needed to get to a mutant boss. Once you get started, go straight to the ocean. Leave your buggy and swim. It's faster. When you find a pea, grab it. A flashing pea will restore all your energy. Don't touch these thorns. Use your cannon on the floating faces. Here's the first mutant boss. Get as close as you can to kill him. Grab the hyper tool and get out of here. Now you have better bullets. Remember, you also have missiles. Destroy the wall guard to get to Area 2. Area 2 is a little tougher. Use your missiles to get through here. Shoot them as they come around the corner. Avoid the lava pits. Grab the lightning pill. It will increase your firepower. To get to the second mutant, follow these steps. Follow the path. Cut through each room. Don't leave the path. Don't get into fights. Watch out for thorns. Fill up on energy. Use curved bullets to kill the bullet machine. Avoid the arms of the mutant. Shoot him as quick as you can. Now you can shoot through walls. Boom.